being drunk and being high and driving a car are the same thing. That's ignorance. It's not true at all. You can smoke pot and do jiu-jitsu with no problem whatsoever. No problem. Smoke pot and you're very coordinated. Smoke pot, something drops, you catch it. Like, your reflexes, everything, they're all there. Unless you're not used to it. If you're not used to it, all you're thinking of... I remember when I first started getting high, Joey started making fun of me. Because we... I forget what we did. I remember. We went to the fucking Sunday brunch at the House of Blues. Remember they had that gospel brunch?
Yes.
Remember that gospel brunch?
Yes, that's how we all went over there.
Yeah, we all went over there. And we were toasted to the gills. It was like one of the first weekends I ever got high. And Joey D is like, look at this fucking rookie. And cause I was going, I can't believe how high I am right now. This is ridiculous. I can't. I have to sit here. I wasn't used to it. I didn't know how to deal with it.
Nobody knows in the beginning.
But if I was the same high right now, I'd be fine.